How y'all doing today? It's me again, Ivy, and you are welcome to our channel, Colin and Colin Ivy. So today it's Tuesday and it's August 17, 2021, and we are going to the coast. It's our second year church wedding anniversary. But all in all, it's really like third wedding anniversary, third year, wedding anniversary. But because we had our second wedding in the church after 1 year of our official civil wedding anniversary, so that's why it's the second year church wedding anniversary. And this is our tradition. If we're not planning on going to a far vacation, we just always gonna go to the seaside. It's the coast here in Oregon, so it's like an hour or so drive from here. And now we are ready, so I'm done, and the boys Colin and Thor and Loki's waiting downstairs, so I'm gonna go down so that we can start driving, because it's 2 p.m. now in the afternoon. All right guys, see you there, bye.
It's a
why that one's like so much like empty. Oh, it's the same though. So that one, 3 hour parking, nine to six.
It's 4 o'clock, so by the time we get 6 o'clock, then it's no longer 3 hour parking, so we can stay there as long as this person apparently doesn't know how to park, so they're just gonna pull into the spot.
Though it's weekdays, it's still a lot of people in here. It's a pig and pancake over there. That's where we can eat. It's kind of like our tradition. That could be easy for
her. Well, you have a tiny little car.
Yeah,
fine. You'll be able to easily get in there.
He's a beaver fan, huh?
That's a pretty good attempt, though.
Well, so there's a lot of people leaving over there.
It might be easier to find a spot that's...
And that one. Parallel parking. Let's not He nailed it. Because that one's really self-helpful too.
Yeah, definitely helps.
Yeah. I have to learn that one.
Into the well. This is so terrible, huh? Hey,
it's gonna be a couple hours. I think sunset's usually what, 8:30? 8:30, so we got time to
kind of walk around a little bit.
Yeah, because even though we're gonna be there, we can still see the sunset, so.
Yeah, we're out on the way of
the car. I kind of almost hoping that a couple of the clouds would stick around so we get some kind of cool sunset pictures.
Yeah. Looking at the
seagulls.
Yeah.
The story is, he's like, I wonder if I can catch one.
Like,
of course, the seagull's going like, I wonder if I can catch one. Yeah, you guys having a fun time? Like, I was like, I'm not a big fan of the beach yet, but it's fun. Yeah. Yeah, y'all smiles.
Oh my god, they just like, I'm trying to take video, but then they want to get close to me.
You know, Loki can't be more than like 10 feet away from you for longer than 5 seconds.
Yeah, but I would be really surprised if it's not right next to me. You're still thinking, Thor? Are you trying to be friends with them? Or
are you sizing them up or what are you doing? Loki's like, there's something around here that's edible. Has to be. Yeah, is your gut telling you that there's something around here, buddy?
Yeah, boy. Here's a boy.